This cat is just like people when flying, and he hates delays. He's like, come on. Another one? Are you serious? Then they finally boarded, and he felt relieved and had some snacks. But then they got delayed again, and he was like, wait, what? I hate flying. He is all of us. He hates being zipped up into his bag during the flight, but he has to. And he eventually gets comfortable, and it's better than him being stuck below with the luggage.